So, in order to decide where to fish, we're going to need to use utility. So remember, the true state of the world, the fish are either on the left or the right, and we're going to take an action based on where we believe the fish are. Let's say there's a 30% probability of the fish being on the left. Well, because they can only be on the left or the right, that means there's a 70% probability of the fish being on the right. So I believe the fish are more likely to be on the right, but remember, there's the motorboat, which has a cost to fishing there. And if I choose the wrong side, I might get sunburned waiting to catch a fish. Now, where the fish are is the true state of the world, and we are now going to take an action. That action will have to define specific values for those gains and costs, catching a fish, the difficulty on the right side, or the possibility of a sunburn. And this is all based on our beliefs or the probabilities of where we think the fish are. So, what we will end up with is a utility function that's defined by the states where the fish actually are, left or right, and where we decide to fish, left or right. In this case, as you see here, it's most costly if you fish on the right side when the fish were actually on the left, and you gain the most when you fish on the left when the fish are actually on the left. Now, of course, we need to be able to calculate the expected utility of taking an action. Now, we know what the action is, fishing on the left, but we don't know the true hidden state of the world, whether the fish are on the left or the right. So here, we have to sum over the utilities and the probabilities of where the fish are. So the probability of the fish being on the left, which is 30%, the probability of the fish being on the right, which is 70%, and the utilities associated with those states and those actions. We're going to use this widget to explore this decision space. Here, we're only considering the prior probability, or just the probability of the state, and the utility. And you can see a slider that controls that probability, and it will show you your expected utility for the possible actions of fishing on the left or the right.